Have we lost the ability to view the world with empathy? And if that's so, how on earth did we let that happen?
How on earth did we let that happen?
Some people breathe in love, then pump out hate. See others' lives is a big mistake. How on earth did we let that happen? We're all responsible to guide each other. Don't just stand aside, lead the path for one another.
Each one, teach one, chisel out a nation.
We can't ignore anymore.
Each one, teach one, chisel out a nation.
We can't ignore anymore. We've got school kids spouting hate, searching for love while sporting blades. How on earth did we let that happen?
How on earth did we let that happen?
The streets are carrying the scent of fear. Another life lost again this year. How on earth did we let that happen? We're all responsible to guide each other. Don't just stand aside, lead the path for one another.
Each one, teach one, chisel out the nation.
We can't ignore anymore.
Each one, teach one, chisel out the nation.
We can't ignore anymore. It's about time we all started taking responsibility. And people hate the colour of another's skin, rather than looking at the soul within. How on earth does that still happen? I'm tired of the stories and I'm sick of the lies. We still got propaganda tricking people's minds. You know what? How on earth does that still happen? We're all responsible to guide each other. Don't just stand aside, lead the path for one another.
Each one, teach one, chisel out the nation.
We can't ignore anymore.
Each one, teach one, chisel out the nation.
We can't ignore anymore.
Each one, teach one,
chisel
out the nation.
We can't ignore anymore.
Each one, teach one, chisel out the nation.
We can't ignore anymore. Listen to the words. We're all responsible to guide each other. Don't just stand aside, lead the path for one another. Each one, teach one, chisel out the nation. We can't ignore anymore. Each one, teach one, chisel out the nation. We can't ignore anymore.